move around nicely there, Tsitsipas. Well, we get the tee serve, he gets the results. Closing it out nicely. So far, so good for the third seed. Oh, tried for the body serve. Closed in beautifully there, Lise.
That'll feel good.
Yeah.
If you're in the match, you're not winning, but you feel like you're in it, you think you can turn the tide. Now he's guessing.
Yeah, not like that. He went after it. Oh, he got there. Well done. He moved forwards. Really was a nothing shot up the middle of the court from Elise. Well, he tried, but it was a terrific second serve from Tsitsipas. Now he wants his fans with him. And he's done it beautifully.
This is good stuff already. Pops up.
Game Sanamas Tsitsipas. Three sets to love.
Game break.
Served by Alcaraz in New York, will be desperate to make an impact here in Melbourne. Yeah, magic smashing. Good change up. Well done.
Yeah.
Greek sport out positioning himself.
Oh, wonderful smash. Well played. Oh, glorious.
Stood up to the challenge. Lovely smile. There it is.
Game winner. Game and first set.
He's got it. Wasn't the cleanest ball. Oh, yes, sir. I mean, that is outrageous, isn't it?
15.
It takes Kia's legs.
Game and second set, Tsitsipas. Game winner. Game and third set.
And what a way to do it. Scintillating serving. Oh, he's found his range there, it looks like, though.
Game and fourth set, winner. Game, set and match, Tsitsipas.
Wow. Really good stuff. Simply stunning from Steph.
A
That's very nice. Roger Federer's forehand wasn't bad either.
Tsitsipas is going to win that battle. If they're both at the net, you'd expect most of the time. Extraordinary point. Oh, that is one of the greatest forehands you will see at this year's Australian Open. Gee, great control on that. Sensational from Tsitsipas. Excellent start to the second.
What an offside backhand, Fitz. Oh, what a shot. Oh, what skill.
And that's the greatness of the man, isn't it?
He's a perfect 10. Not only champion of Australia for a 10th time, but he is the best player on the planet again.